Good morning, brothers and sisters. This is Brother Rex America here in Macau, and I would like to share to all of you the real illustration to have a growth in the spirit, a growth in our spiritual life. The key to living a victorious and spirit-filled Christian life, remember, brothers and sisters, that it is Jesus Christ only as the center and Lord of all you do. With Christ in control, life is balanced and effective. In 2 Corinthians chapter 5, verse 17, it is said that if anyone is in Christ, he is a new creation. The old has gone, the new has come. At makikita po natin, brothers and sisters, na ang isang taong nakipag-isa kay Kristo na naging bagong nilalang ay naging masunurin sa mga ipinag-uutos ng Diyos. They are obedient Christian. It is obedient Christian in action or service. Ano ang makikita po natin dito? Una, yung being prayerful.